Shalom. I'd like to say all praises due unto Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, HaKadosh. Double honor to the apostles of Great Millstone. Peace and blessings to the elect out there, of whom I hope to be. This is another short lesson in regards to the Israelis, right? And basically, they're planning on, going to war, you know, with Gaza. They want to destroy, you know, their plan is to ultimately try to wipe out the people on the land there, all right? But, you know, everything is already written in prophecy, all right? Because both of these parties, the Israelis and then you so-called Palestinians, right? You're fighting for our land, right? That you're fighting for basically our land, right? And you want to still, have dominion, you know, of the world and the land, all right? But it's already written, right, in stone, right? And I'm going to get a couple of scriptures and see where the Ruach HaKodesh is going to lead. But you have Turkey, right, that's standing up, you know, for the Palestinians, because, you know, Palestine, right, that was all the Ottoman Turks empire. That was their whole empire. They had the empire for hundreds of years, right? Basically, from the fall of the Byzantine Empire, the Ottoman Turks came back, you know, took power. They rose back up to power under Islam, all right? And also, there were the Khazars, right? And the Khazars, they were made subject to the Ottoman Turks. So all they are just Edomites, man. Like, most of those Turks are Edomites, right? And, this is a whole, Game of Thrones, right? And this is all a stage war, but it's written, right? Because it was written in prophecy in the book. So I'm gonna play this and see where the Ruach HaKodesh is gonna lead, Shalom.
In West Asia, Turkey has sharpened its attack on Israel. Israel is recalling its diplomatic staff from Turkey. Israeli Foreign Minister Eli Cohen says that he wants to conduct a evaluation of the relations between Israel and Turkey. Israel is furious over President Recep Tayyip Erdogan's who lashed out at its military campaign in Gaza. Speaking at a pro-Palestinian rally attended by hundreds of thousands of people in Istanbul, Erdogan said the Turkish people were ready to defend West Asia if Western countries try to wage a fight between Christianity and
Israel. Is occupied, right? And they're standing up for their people, right? Because all they are just Ottoman Turks, right? And that's why I want to get you the scripture, right? One second. Get you the scripture. Jeremiah 51, verse 27. Set ye up a standard in the land. Blow ye the trumpet among the nations. Prepare the nation against her, right? And, Jeremiah is a prophet, right? And basically, we're blowing the trumpet, you know, about war, you know, things that's going to come, you know, to this land and, like, through the world, right? And we know that we're in the beginnings of the stage of World War III, right? You have Iran, you have Russia, you have China, right? You have the BRICS nation that's assembling themselves, right? And they're making themselves a confederation, right? And they're coming against America, Israel, right? And and these NATO, right? These North Atlantic Treaty Organization, they're fighting, right? And basically, like, they're gonna lose. Call together against her, the Kingdom of Arat, right? Which would be in, Turkey, right? And I wanna look at that and a blue leather. So like, yeah. I'm using my tablet, Slovakia. All right, so we're gonna look at that word, arat, which would be turkey. All right, the Kurs reverse, all right, a mountain region of eastern Armenia between Arax and the lakes of Van, all right. And that would be in the whole throughout Asia Minor, right? Turkey, right? Where Noah, where that basically after the flood, the waters they were, that they basically resided, right? And Noah became a husbandman in the earth, right? After the destruction, right? And basically, Turkey plays a major role in prophecy, man. All right, you have the Ottoman Turks, and they're against the small hats. They're against you know, their dominion, right? Because, you know, Turkey is backed by Iran, right? And also a lot of these NATO nations, right? Like France, Britain, you know, are gonna fight, are gonna turn back, are gonna turn their back, right? And they're gonna shoot arrows too on Babylon, man, on the whore, right? Mini and Ashkenaz, where Ashkenaz would be in that region of Germany, man, all right. And you have the Edomites now who's taking hold, right, of that land, Ashkenaz, you know, Arat. You have the Edomites there, right? And we know that, you know, you have, they're known as Teman in the Bible, right? These Edomites, and they're planning on waging war, right? So we're in you know, we're in prophecy, man, all right? So a lot of things are going to be happening. Appoint a captain against her. Cause the horses to come up as the rough caterpillar, right? So there's going to be a lot of war, man, all right? And they're going to come with their tanks, right? With their nuclear arsenal, man, their weapons, you know, their... their guns, their you know, because basically, like, this is a futuristic war now, man. This is not no with swords and knives and all that, you know, daggers and, you know, swords, you know, like, this is a whole different you know, this is some Call of Duty weapons, man, some Call of Duty warfare, man. All right, and it's gonna get nasty, man. Prepare against her the nations with the kings of the Medes, the captain thereof, and all the rulers thereof, and all the land of his dominion, right? And it's gonna get that, it's gonna get bad, because we see what's happening, man, and it's gonna get intense, man. All right, so I'm gonna play the rest.
In Islam.
Netanyahu nasıl teröristse Hamas'ta teröristmiş. Yazıklar.
He says, just as Netanyahu is a terrorist, the opposition says Hamas is a terrorist organization as well. Right? And basically this is all, you know, orchestrated, right? You know, Genesis 6:11, where it talks about I believe it's violence. Right, then it's gonna say that word HAMS, right? Basically, which you know, just means violence, right? And you know, that's why they're bringing a lot of that they're bringing a lot of destruction, because they're controlling both sides of these of this war, man. So This is all orchestrated, this is all planned, right?
Israel, bizde seni savaş suçlusu olarak dünyaya ilan edeceğiz. Ve
yeah, all this is in prophecy, man. All this is written, all right? And, you know, it was written, man. And the land shall tremble and sorrow, for every purpose of the Lord shall be performed against the Babylon, to make the land of Babylon a desolation without inhabitant. And that's what's going to happen, right? Because this is, there's going to be a nuclear war, right? And this war is increasing. But it's not the pot's not boiling, right? This is just increasing, man. All right, until the pot starts to simmer, it's like until the pot starts to boil, man. Because this war is not gonna simmer down. It's gonna keep boiling and boiling, man, until the whole the pot is bubbling, man. All right, and it's gonna get nasty, man. The mighty men of Babylon have forborn to fight. They have remained in their holds. Their might have failed. They become as women. They have borne her dwelling places. Her bars are broken, right? And that's what's gonna happen, man. Alright? There's gonna be invasion, you know, throughout our land, throughout America, throughout Canada. Alright? Because there's already you know, these different private, you know, militias, armies that's ready to make a move, man. All right, and they're already positioned. All right, so there's going to be insurrection in the streets, there's going to be civil war, all right, martial law. All right, so you know, the only thing what we could do is just rely, have faith in the Lord. He could save us through these times, because it's gonna get rough. It's gonna be like the book of Eli, man. Alright, and it's gonna be like I Am Legend, man. Alright, you know, and you know, these women are gonna be ravished, man. If they don't have a man, alright, who knows who he is, has his head on his body, alright, because you know, you know, I rather be like Eli, man. Like, you know, you don't even wanna, you know, like get attached to this world, man. Because, you know, it's gonna get very nasty, man. All right, but it's just another short lesson. All right, and yeah, there is that's pretty much it. Alright, so with that, let's see how praise duty, how Bashim Yashai, Bashim Rakakodash, the Barnes, the Apostles of Great Millstone, peace and blessing to the elect out there, Shalom.